He left me when he could no longer stand the laughter that I gave him, while he begged me not to keep memories alive in poems, to hurt myself and make those who read sad. I laughed when he shared his life with me, while holding him to make it easier and maybe less painful to live on. Laugh, I told him, but could not get his attention. Laugh, I asked him, but he left in anger, and left before he understood the courage that held my laughter.